what's going on here? I thought this was like a no-fault divorce proceeding.
I'm sorry, you are?
I'm her husband.
Actually, it is I who are her husband, Nate.
Yeah, it takes a little more than a legal document to call yourself a husband, pal.
Actually, that is the literal definition of a husband.
Exactly, Your Honor. And I intend to prove beyond a reasonable doubt that this lying, cheating... Can I say whore in here?
No.
Lying, cheating hooker of a woman owes my client a boatload of damages.
What the hell is going on here? Your mom just got served.
Served? I haven't even ordered yet.
Order!
Cheeseburger, please.